Well, there is a migration of sorts heading through the Central Valley this week. Oregon Duck fans are on their way to the Rose Bowl. As KCRA3 photojournalist Will Hereford shows us, they aren't bashful about showing the support for their team.
Oh, no! Go Ducks, go!
The Oregon Ducks football team hasn't won a Rose Bowl since 1917, but that doesn't matter to the thousands of fans making the trek along I-5 to Pasadena.
Oh, we've just seen car after car after car with flags flying.
I've seen a lot of vehicles with a big green O.
While some drive straight through.
We've seen duck fans galore, and we've seen a lot of cows.
And fog.
A lot of fog.
Others have been stopping, like these who detoured to Lodi for some wine tasting.
Good time.
It's just normal. This is ducks. This is what it's about.
Well, we've been season ticket holders for 30 years, and when it comes around, it's fun to celebrate.
Their only complaint? The weather.
Here we are in sunny California. Where's the sun?
Yeah.
But we hear by the time we get to Pasadena, it's going to be 72 degrees, and we're looking forward to that.
That's the prize right there.
These tickets go for $145, a gift for these boys.
They got a choice between Christmas presents and the Rose Bowl, and they picked the Rose Bowl.
Yes, they were nice, not naughty. But duck fans do have a reputation.
We hear people say that duck fans are mean and nasty, but whoever heard of a mean duck?
Duck fans are the coolest fans, obsessed with the ducks.
Only 311 miles to go. Along Interstate 5 in San Joaquin County, Will Hereford, KCRA 3 Report.